Hey guys, it's me, Morpheus. It's Carlos here. How are you guys tonight? Tonight, I got a little something weird happening here. I think it's weird. I got a couple unboxings, of course. I got some product here that I just wanted to go over. But before I get to that, I just uploaded my video to YouTube. So as I upload, I usually use the multi-video format, the uploader. And I noticed that it didn't say your videos are now... are not limited to 1024 MB, whatever. It's now reading, let me see if I can get this. Can you guys see that? Let me see. You guys see what it's reading? Is that right? Your video limit, your video is limited to 20,480 MBs. Am I right in assuming that that there is 20 gigs? Is that what that is? In my comment box, just let me know. What I'm going to try right now is this video that I'm shooting right here, right now for you guys. I have set at the highest quality. 640 by 480, 30 frames a second. Vivid color is on. Macroed out to about this point here, so it gets a little blurry here and anything past here, but here it should be really, really crisp. And I'm going to try to upload this to YouTube direct. This is a 4 gig card in here now. I don't know exactly how much I can fill up, but you know what I mean? I'm definitely going to hit 1 gig recording this video that I'm doing now. And I'm going to try to shoot this up to YouTube. And maybe you guys had already known this, just because, you know, maybe because everything's in HD right now. They are allowing bigger than 1 gig to go up, but damn, 20 gigs of video? Is that, anyway. Just get back to me in the comment box. You see it. It was 20,480 capital M, capital B. Now, I know there's megabytes, megabits. I don't know. Just get in this comment box and let me know. Quick one that I have here for you today is I got this in my P.O. box, okay? I did the unboxing. As you guys know, I had the girls here for a couple days, and I just couldn't wait to do it on video. I really wish I did so you guys could have seen, but I got this in my P.O. box, and it came inside of a big mailer. I got the address, the person's information on there. I thought I contacted the person through Facebook. You know, hey, did you send something to a P.O. box in New Jersey recently? And it was like, no. So that person that I got on Facebook wasn't the right person, but there is no letter. There was nothing inside of this. There was nothing inside the box. It was just pretty much an open box mailer. This is in it, and away it went. So I don't know who to thank for this. I don't know. I know where it came from. It came from Florida. I know the town. I know the city. But, I don't want to put that information out here, but look at this. Now, you guys know that I have, you know, a Vaja that was actually given. It's called Vaja, I think, but... it was actually sent to me by a viewer not too long ago. You guys saw me do the unboxing on this. I love this thing. It's pretty kick-ass. It really contoured, feels good in a hand, slips in and out of the pocket really well. You got really good shock protection on this. The only thing I don't like is for some reason, I'm always putting my phone on vibrate. I'm always doing it myself. I don't know how. Maybe it's when I go to, you know, to grab it to open it, my thumb is accidentally hitting it. Maybe it's when I go to, you know, I'm holding it here for some reason. And you guys out there with the Vajas, let me know if you guys are experiencing the same thing. I'm always throwing it into vibrate mode accidentally by myself. But, you know, I do love the case. Awesome case. The person who had this made, it was customized. As you see, it's black on black with gray. But you guys got to check this out. Do you see that? Like right off the get-go, first thing I noticed, and there is nothing else in here. You know what I mean? Everything is standard. You know, there's no secret notes written on the back. I've checked everything. I've undid that box 3 or 4 times. I mean, I just don't know who sent this to me. It wasn't Vaja. I don't know. Here's some of the paper. So right off the get-go, you can see, right? The texture is way different. The leather is so much smoother on here. It looks really nice on here. I mean, that's official. It looks really, really nice. But I don't know. I guess because I got used to that smooth skin, you know what I mean? That smooth leather. I, I like this one better. The look on this is hot, okay? And as you guys already saw, there it is. It's red. I went to the website, and I believe this is that limited edition. It's black with red. No color options, no nothing. You just go to the website and order it. It's the same case. It is. There it is. I just threw it on Vibrate by accident. You see that? I just grabbed it here to pull it apart, and I threw it in a Vibrate. Oh, man. So let's pop this out. All right. Let's go back. And it is identical, same case. The build quality is the same. Now, you guys see right here. Mine's is broken in a little bit more because I do use it. I use the hell out of this case. I like it. I've had it on here for a couple days now. When I unboxed this one to myself a day ago, 2 days ago, I believe, I immediately threw this one back on so I can, you know, get back into exactly what the case was and how it felt. And as you see, mine's is really broken and really nice. That flap is super soft. This one here is still a little stiff, but I mean, what can you do? You know, it'll get broken in. Same case, same quality. There it is. It's just the leather they used was different. I don't know if it's from the same animal, maybe from different parts of the body. You know, could this have been the belly of the lamb that they use? I don't know, but check it out, guys. That is gorgeous, but I do like that smooth leather on this one. So there you go. I just want to give you guys a quick unboxing. Let me throw this one and this one right now so you guys can see. Okay. Down to the bottom. Cool. That does look really nice, right? I think it looks kick-ass too with the white cut out there. I mean, it probably would have been better if they just covered it, left a little hole there. But, you know, whatever. It looks really nice, super clean, fits awesome. I guess that's what we expect from, you know, from Vaha. So, all right, we had that little unboxing there. That's just to give you guys a quick update that somebody out there in YouTube loves me enough to go ahead and throw me another Vaha after seeing that I did already have one. Thank you so much. That's pretty kick-ass. All right, the other one that I have here is from... There it is. You guys know what that is, right? That emblem? There it is. That's Element Case, guys. Element Case sent me out another package. This one I've had for about 2 days. This one here, did this one come? Yeah, this one came directly to my house. So let me go ahead and pop this one open. Regardless of what's in here, there's an Element giveaway coming up, guys. Straight up. It's either going to be the Woody, it's going to be this one. I don't know if this here's a custom one that says Carlos or It's Me Morpheus, or if this one here is for you guys, my viewers. We're going to find out what's in here right now, though, okay? Let's crack this one open. Element did contact me a while back and told me they were sending me another one. Weren't really too specific on it was for giveaway or if this one was for me. But you guys saw, and look, you guys are going to say, oh, he's cutting. Let's see what we got here. This here is new for you, new for me, guys. I like the way they ship, too. They don't play. That's next day. Extremely urgent. I don't know how urgent I am, but you know what I mean? Maybe they just want to get the case out before Christmas. They wanted this giveaway to happen before Christmas. Element, I apologize. The giveaway is happening. I just couldn't get it out before Christmas. It's actually Christmas Day right now. We're going on 9:30 at night. Let's crack this open. And here we go, guys. We're about to find out what Element sent. Crack that open. Oh, are you kidding me? Oh, no, they didn't. I thought that was a flip lid and a case. Check that out. No, they didn't. I'm checking this out now. It says custom edition one of one. Custom edition one of one. It's Me Morpheus. There's my emblem from online. Check that out. Here they give. Check that out. They included a tribal orange. Look at that. I got a couple words about this case, actually. I'm not going to give it to you guys right now. I am going to do a full review on that case. Check that out. There it is in the orange with the tribal. Wow, that is crazy. There is my emblem. Do you believe that? It's me, Morpheus. M-O-R-P-H-I-O-U-S. They don't play. Man, that is nice. Hold on, let me... You guys know I'm all about that exclusivity factor. You know what I mean? That thing that nobody else has. Check that out. There's their emblem. Element case. There's the smoke color. That is crazy. Are you kidding me? Look at that. And that is flawless, guys. That does feel really, really nice. I mean, I was using the hell out of that case, which is probably why I wound up with a little nick. Uh-oh, yeah, I got a little nick, but I'll give you guys the full details in the next review that I do on that case, because that case is definitely worth a coming back to. It really is, all right? So I'll get back to that in one of my videos. Check that out. It'll be ASAP, all right? Within the next day or two, I'll have something on my Elements, that Woody case they sent me. Man, that is identical to the one they sent me. Check that out. That feels really nice. Direction, there's an Allen key in there. Man, I'm torn right now. I am torn, no joke. These, you know what? That Woody case, right, is like a limited edition itself. You know what I mean? It's got that real wood inlay. They laser etched that Woody design on the front, the Woody panel truck. It's got it on the back. But look at that. Here it is in white with the gray. There it is in black with the black, black on black. That does feel like it's some kind of metal. You know what? Custom edition, one of one. Get out of here. I can't get over that. Look at that. And it's like one of one. Why? Because it's black and it's the only black one made like that. Here it is in white, because I know some of you guys are going to hit me back. Oh, that's not, how can it be one of one? You're holding two. Yeah, but no two are alike. You get these however you want from that manufacturer. That actually looks really decent with the white, with the yellow and white. This here is why I got my Rebel, because it went yellow and black. Look at that. That just changed the whole look. And here it is with the white and red. Candy cane-ish. Man, that is kick-ass. You guys over at Element are total badasses. Straight up, this case is... it's worth a second look, and you guys are going to get it, okay? Let me go ahead and throw these back how they were. Element did throw in. Check that out. You know what? Man, I can't even think straight. That looks awesome, just to see... I don't know what to say. Element, thank you so much. Giveaway is coming up, guys. Let me go ahead and figure out something in my head. I'm not going to do a mass giveaway like I did last time. Shipping on that was ridiculous. Trying to keep up on who got what packages was a little ridiculous. Giveaways are coming up, and Element Case will be one of the giveaways. So just stay tuned to my channel. Please subscribe. You know, you definitely have to be a subscriber to win. So whether you subscribe now or subscribe right the second you get ready to post something, subscribe, right? Always comment, and please throw a rate in there. Let me know what you guys think of my videos, all right? Because I did get a little slayed in one of my videos the other day. And the way I see it is, if 5 people out of 500 people are going to slay me, if I'm going to get 300 rates in that box and 4 of the ratings are ones, guess what? I'm going to continue to do what I'm doing. If I get 300 that want me to do something different, guess what, guys? I'm only here because of you guys. I'm going to give you guys what it is you guys want. All right, so I'm up to 14 minutes. I'm sure I got this memory card pretty jacked up. It might be up to 2.5 gigs right now. I'm going to try to upload this to YouTube without editing. No editing at all, no annotations, no compression. We're going to throw this right up to YouTube. So this quality should be pretty kick-ass. There it is, guys. So there you guys saw, I did an unboxing today. The unboxings were of the Element case. were of the Element case. Thank you guys so much over there at Element. You guys are pretty kick-ass. You got a kick-ass product. Just stick around and see what I got to say about the product, all right, guys? I got that other unboxing I just did for that Vaha case. I don't know who out there in YouTube land decided that I was worthy enough to receive a second one, but thank you so much. Hit me up in the PM box. You know, confirm your information with the information I still have on that box. Let me know you're the one that sent it. I mean, you were going to stay anonymous? That's great, stay anonymous. But me personally, I got to thank you. Check that out. Check that out. I actually thought it was a girl that sent this out to me, and it still may be. Maybe she was a little shy to get back at me at Facebook, but there it is, guys. It's me, Morpheus. It's Carlos. And, is that a defect? All right, guys, that's not a review. I'm going to just stop right here before I start, you know, really starting to go over this case. It's me, Morpheus. It's Carlos. Right up to YouTube. No annotations, no nothing. Let's see how many gigs I can put on YouTube. 20,480 is what that screen over there reads. You guys get back into me a comment box and let me know, is that really 20 gigs that I can throw to YouTube now? Does that mean I never have to compress another video? Anyway, all right, guys, peace.